Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're starting a new game tonight. This is BPM, Bullets Per Minute. And it's already got one of the most fucking metal menu screens I've ever seen. Just a fucking bopping-ass beat. What looks to be a Valkyrie just rushing straight at you. And then just fucking options. New run challenges, settings, or quit. Like, just, you know, menu gets out of your way. It truly does. So, to the best of my knowledge, this is a rhythm game with some FPS elements, I suppose, or perhaps the other way around. But I guess we'll figure that out soon, won't we? Let's go. Let's get up on in there. Oh, interesting. Okay. Here's our character selection. Oh, we can't, we don't have any, except for one. Alright, well. Practice, easy, hard, or hellish. Oh my god. Alright, well, we can start. We don't need practice, do we? I hope we won't need actual practice. We could probably start on easy and go from here. My sense of rhythm is adequate at best. So we'll see how this goes. Alright, let's go. Hopefully they tell me what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Alright, okay, so it's a pretty good, did we get controls somewhere here? Okay, here we go. Secondary, mobility, fire, reload, ultimate, use, jumping? What's jumping? Okay. B is unlabeled, okay, and left move, obviously, use items, stats, menu, okay. Pretty good. That music still sounds really fucking loud, so we're gonna duck that down one more. Even though this is the rhythm game, I'm gonna need to be able to hear the music pretty well, so we'll leave it right there, I would say. And, alright. Okay. Wow, they just, slap you right in there, huh? Okay. Well, let's see what we got. We might need to, yeah, let's adjust the sensitivity a touch there, too. There we go. That's better. Need it to be quite so twitchy, I don't think. Ow! Oh. What the hell is my dash? Ow. Wait, what? Oh! Wait a minute! I don't understand what's going on. Okay, alright. So, okay. Okay. Okay, just making sure we get this here before we eat shit again. Alright, dash to avoid projectiles and to get around. How the hell do we dash? Ah, left bump. Very good. Okay, this is gonna be interesting then. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay. Oh, alright, we can fall. Okay. Very good. Very good then. Hey, Omega Up, how you doing? Good to see ya. Okay. Interesting. Okay, we just gotta hit a rhythm. Oops, I don't know what the fuck that was. What did I do? What did I just... what did I just do there? Okay. Alright, no probs. Okay, it's a shop. Oh, jeez, okay. four coin. I've only got three coins, so that's no good, apparently. Alright, well, we tried. Oh boy, this is gonna take some getting used to. Where's my map? Oh, there's my map up there. Okay, upper left-hand corner. Okay. Pretty good. I think there is a touch of auto-aim going on there, which I'm not 100% sure I like. Can I turn that off? Smoothing. Aim assist. Aim assist off, please. Thank you. I want to be able to aim what I'm aiming at, even if I get my ass beat for a while until I get used to it. Okay, I don't know. I probably should have read what that was. Oh, well. Ah, well, I'm sure it's fine. Okay. Oh, you can double jump on off beats. Oh, geez. Is this a boss already? Go so great. All right. That's fine. We're just getting into it. Just getting started here. Phew. Okay. Okay. Can double jump on off beats is what they were saying before. Okay. We need a key there, which we don't have. Very good. This is kind of weird, but awesome. I love it. Love it already. All right, so we got some monies there. Very good. Yeah, I don't know what's this? Money changers, I guess? I don't know what that means. Okay. One coin for something. All right. Oh, I see. Okay, deposit and withdraw. I get you. Okay. Yeah. Very good. Alright, it took two bops there, that's fine. Lots of monies though. Okay. We did a dodge in there somehow as I was actively thinking about it. Gonna take so much of my brain power, which is fine, you know, like it's rare that you have a game with this combination of shooty and thinky, but I'm sure once I get into it a little bit more, it'll be more or less second nature. Oh jeez, well it'll help if I just don't walk myself off ledges and shit. I'm at extremely low health though, so if there wants to be some health here, that would be great. I don't have any other items or shit I can use, so that's fine, I guess. Oh, oops, I gotta make sure to look down every now and again, apparently. Whoopsie doopsie. Okay. Alright, well, we might be seeing the first level for a damn long time here, so everybody buckle in. I'm actually gonna try to... maybe turn this down a little bit. Like, it's running fine, it just... I get a little bit... thrown off by a little jagginess there. Okay. Mostly during fast motion. Alright, this is fine. Two little bips there. Can we not open this? There we go. Hat of Madness, timed explosives? I don't know what that means. It's gonna force me to take my thumb off my movement stick, so I don't know if I want to do that, but I guess we'll see. Very good. Off to a real great start here, apparently. We could see the enemies. They are a little bit same colored to the environment, aren't they? It's might be something we can adjust at some point. Oh, okay, we got a little health back. Also, hey Kenny, how you doing? Oh, we got a smithy over here. All right, what are we gonna be able to do? Oh, we can swap to a. Upgrade to it looks like an SMG for 5 coins, but we've only got 3, so rip. Yeah, I think the brightness adjustment is on rhythm. I think. Familiar with there. Ah! Oh boy. All right, let's go back in there. Let's take a quick poke at the visual options here again. I didn't see anything particularly useful before, but now that we've had a couple minutes to play, let's see what we got. Shadows we can probably turn down a touch. Aliasing we can turn down a touch. Post-processing is fine the way it is. Oh, okay, I see. Turn down the saturation a touch. Might help us a little bit. Turn up the color shifts. We'll see what that does. Whoa, jeez, no, I don't need it to be super green. Alright, wait a minute, okay, let's turn that down a bit. Okay, that doesn't really, Alright, well this is a 10% color shift, so let's find an enemy and see what that does, huh? Okay, that didn't really do much for enemy visibility, did it? Unfortunate. Okay. So color shift is probably not what we want, although I do want to kind of explore this a little bit. And see, like... Oh, that's even more green. Uh-huh. Okay. Alright, how about just full on 50% shift? Oh well, now it's a cool blue. You know, I can be down with that. But I guess for the time being, let's dunk this back to original, and we'll see how it does. We'll see if it grows on us a bit. Like definitely turning down the saturation helped a little bit. So let's do that one more tick and see what it does. Okay, all right. It's less like in your face punching, which is good. Let's turn that down even more, in fact. Ah, that's better. Like, it's a little bit more muted, which I can get behind. Yeah, I would suppose each area is differently colored. Which we'll figure out eventually, maybe. Ouch! It. Oh. I'll probably give... health for money or whatever. Alright, well now we got a lot of money. I just gotta not get hit. It's fine. We can not get hit. Just gotta Iron Man this for the rest of the way, right? Alright, I'm gonna adjust the move or the look sensitivity again. Down the dead zone, invert look. On look smoothing too, I think that's been kind of effing me over. Vibration is probably fine. Okay, how's that? Oh, that's better. Yeah, that's less kind of jarring on the motion side of things. Of course, if I were serious about FPS, I would use keyboard, mouse, not controller, but eh. It said something space something. I should really pay attention to what's on screen. Alright. We're doing okay there, but got smoked. Having a typing in the dead mode, I mean, the reload totally makes you think of a typewriter carriage return, huh? Okay, yeah, fair. All it's missing is the real sharp ding at the end, right? Then I'd be totally in agreement. Health, which we don't need, because we're doing good now. Okay, clear. Thanks, game. Thanks for the vote of confidence on that one. we got here? Speed Upu for one coin. Hell yeah. I see. So that's our stat boosts there. Interesting. Two keys. That's the boss over there. We don't want that yet. The library. Greatest call. Call Angelic Helper. Oh, that's my ultimate, which I believe is Y. Yeah. Okay. Full health, what do we got there? Damage up? Hell yeah. Even that shit. Did I pick it up? Yeah, must have. Okay. I don't know if I'd call it a flawless clear. I totally duffed two rounds into the ground there, but hey, whatever. Ability up? Sure. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Free shit. Hell yeah. Oh, a skeleton key. Very good. I don't know what that's gonna do for me, but hey. Guess we'll find out. Get for our trouble there, just I see. Lots of monies. Alright. Oh, can we dunk it again? Oh yeah, we can, but should we have dunked this again? Guess we did it. Can we do it a third time? Oh no, should we? Oh hey, more health. Alright, I think we can do it a third time. Let's go. Oh. What? Alright, maybe we shouldn't have tried it a third time. Okay. You know what? That's fine. We're experimenting, getting the lay of the land here. So there doesn't seem to really be any penalty for missing a shot. So we should just pound in as we go. Consistent greed. That's right. Greed is good. Come on. Greed is absolutely paramount here. I don't have a key. Alright, here we go. Let's go. No problem. You know, eventually we'll find the correct balance. Oh, there's a level up here. We'll find the correct balance of greed and nice. Greed and actual usefulness here. Look up on floor completion. Can I only pick one of these or can I take them all? Oh, I can take no, I can only take one. I should have maybe thought about that a little bit more. So, what did I take? The luck up on floor completion? Ah, shit. Probably not gonna make use of that. Key, or takes a key to, or something. Very good. Oh, that's the boss over there. I don't know if I want that yet. And I think I need a key for the library, yeah? So, nope. No good there. Up, sure, yes. Yeah, that's a good question. If room clear rank affects what we get. And see, oh well, we got four monies there instead of just one or whatever, so maybe it does a thing. Mayhaps it does a thing. It's really hard to tell. Oh no, see, now there's just the one monies. Yeah, hard to tell. Speed up, yes please. Can't tell if that was made me go faster. what do we got going on here? One coin. Okay. It's just some luck of the draw shit, I guess? Okay, armor. Oh, now it's clogged. Very good. Very good. Okay. We do this one? No, block up. Yoink. We got here. Damage up, hell yeah. Alright, let's go. Okay, just had a tiny bit of stuff there. More monies, one monies. All right, let's try it again. Jeez. There we go. Okay, that was a bit stodgy. Alright, mayhaps we shouldn't try it again. Very lucky dice, sure. Oh, okay, that costs health to go through. Very good. I don't have a key! Ah, fuck. Is that gonna hit me when I go back through again? Don't! Oh. Okay, very good. See? We're learning. We're learning. That's the important bit, is that we are learning. Keys for those. Don't! Oh, that's the boss. I don't want to do that yet. Never mind. Oh, that one's locked too. Jeez, come on. Why are all these locked? Come on, man. No locksmith. Earned an okay clear for being offbeat a couple times. But we made it. Damn it. Alright. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. On the lookout for, okay, precision up. Sure. I know what that means in terms of me being an idiot at aiming, but all right. Why are these all locked? Come on, it's not fair. Thank you. Alright, I've learned my lesson. We're not ready to do more than one in those challenge rooms. We did it! Yay, we did it! Eat shit, idiot! Ooh! Ooh, okay. Hell yeah, damage upu. As soon as we got the telegraphing on that, that was easy peasy. Easy peasy. That's fun! Ah, this is very fun. Surprised this works as well as it does, but all right, let's go. But we are a little bit worse for wear health wise, so I could use a little tiny pick me up. Something we skipped by before. Speed upu? Hell yeah. There we go. It's like waiting for it. I didn't see the clear message. Oh, cool. You can sprint. I didn't realize that. One key for, I don't know what that is, but... Oh, skeleton key. Very good. Could have used that a while ago. See that fucker, little tiny ass bitch. Okay, I guess I deserved that, huh? Hold on a second, actually, did we, no. Oh, you have to complete these areas. Oh man, it's gonna be a long time before we before we're able to actually do something. Oh hey, store 100 coins in the bank, we could be able to do that in the I don't know what the dish is. The armory, okay. Oh, spend 1,000 coins in the armory, okay. Complete the game. Oh my god. Alright. Well, that's fine. That's fine, we can do this. That was locked. Shit ass. Okay, so there we go. Now we've got a coin. Ah. A shop. 4 monies for 50 health. Now, is that permanent health boost, or is that just... I think it's just, you know, refill your health, so, you know. Better weapon than this crummy pistol. I don't know, it's been doing the business for us for a little bit, but I agree. Could use a better weapon. In fact, I think we can go to the armory and get a better weapon, right? Ooh, fortify magic. Okay. I know what my magic is. See if we can afford whatever this is. A better pistola, supposedly for $5? Sure. Aw, oh, sick. Oh, it's a 3-step reload, though. That might or might not be better. Oh, but now we can swap it back and forth. Okay, I see. You know what? Let's give it a go. does seem to have a little bit higher hit area and higher damage, so it might be worth it. So it's receiving a 3-step reload. That's true. Plus, it's only slamming the same button 3 times. Instead of trying not to fat finger shooting yourself in the leg. Right? This should be old hat. Old fucking hat. Wow, that guy went down like a chump. Alright, what's with the stairway? Oh, it takes a key. Well, good thing we got a key. Oh. Interesting. Different side area? Oh, this is kind of neat. Get down with that. Oh! Got caught on a corner and then pop, pop, pop. Eat shit. Oops. Alright, alright. Whoopsie doodle there. Kind of unfortunate, because I did kind of like that other gun, but, oh well. Just have to get it. Just have to get it back. Oh, we can get something else if we get enough monies. Ow! Well, there goes all our money. Here, have our fourth one, I guess. Hey, we got something out of it. Very good. Like how we need to prioritize targets sometimes. Like, you're little tiny fuckers. You're little tiny fuckers that'll needle you first and then work on the heavy targets. Okay, so there's the stairway again. I think I need another key for it. Now we're hitting the stride. I like it. Yikes. All right. Wait a minute, excuse me, what's that over there and how do I get there? Nice, there we go. Ah, it's locked! Damn it! Okay. Fucking shit's locked. Why is everything locked around here? Stupid. Okay, well, we got enough for a presumably a better gun now. Alright, what she got? What she got for us this time? Ooh, look at that shit. Oh! Hell yeah, is this a fucking shotgun? Okay, another three-step reload. Three-step reload. Can chalk it on the half-beat there. Bag of coins! Oh, for health. No thanks. Coins. Alright, I think it's just... yeah. Alright, very good. There. Alright, I feel like with this gun we can probably take on this alternate level. Maybe. Alright, never mind. Fucker. Okay, maybe we, Oh, Space Asgard, hell yeah. Maybe we just stick to the normal route until we get more of a feel for it, huh? I see, it's lower gravity. Ouch. Okay, it's alright. It's alright. Also a key we don't have. Damn it! Everything locked around here. Stuff here too, so maybe once we spend more, we get more options later. Okay, fat lot of nothing, more monies, fat lot of nothing, and a health thing that I can't get. Very good. Chests I can't unlock here. Like this. Penetrating shots. Nice. Okay. Very good. Thank you. Let's see. Okay, so these are our super special attacks that we get out of the library there. Alright, shit ass. Ready for you. That's funny. I like it. Alright, cool. Alright, we're getting our feet under us a little bit here. Larger clipboo. That's gonna throw me off. Oh well. I just hope the rhythm of this doesn't speed up too terribly much. I'm guessing it will, because this is still like the opening strains of each zone, but still. Some good monies here. How much? 5 for the shoddy, 15 for the... What is that? I want... Oh, hell yeah. Okay, it's another 3-tap reload. Bolt action rifle. That's cool. I like it. Let's see what it does. Definitely got range. I like it. Like it a lot. Mm. Ooh, enemy's fragment on death? Hell yeah, I give. Oh, plus we got piercing shot on this too. It's super rad. Kinda like it. I kinda like this a lot. Oh shit. Again. Eat shit, idiots. Nice try. Better luck next time. Oh, fuck. Is there like a bigger map I can look at? No, huh? That's right. Alright. Alright, time for boss 2 now. Don't fuck this up. Ba 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 ba! Love it. Oh, that's super funny. I like it. Alright, more speed. Well, we're a little worse to wear there, but I almost wonder if, do we have any health sitting behind here somewheres? Hey, increase max? Oh, why didn't it give me more though? Should ask. Oh! That's stupid that it can be a trap chest. Come on, man. All right, so we unlocked a new character, right? Oh, now it's dark and shit. I don't like this already. Why does every game have a dark level? Ah, it's so stupid. Yeah, okay. Woo! Alright. Damn, I was really liking the bolt action rifle too. That stinks. But alright, so now we've got a different character, right? I don't know what that means necessarily. We got that. Let's see what we got. Let's see what happens. We'll see what the difference is, if any. Oh wow. Okay, so it's one tap per bullet reload, huh? It's a revolver. Okay, well this better do some damn fine damage then, if we're gonna be. Okay, complaints so far. Of course those dudes were one shots anyways. Oh, but I have, 6 armor but no health. Not sure that I like. So I don't have to reload them all. I have to reload them all at once. which is good. That means I need to keep an eyeball on how many unused rounds I've got. Okay, appears to do double damage from the other starting pistol though, so that's something. I like that. Okay, so now we've got infinite ammo. Ooh, alright. Probably lower gravity. Finishes off low health opponents. Vamp health on damage. Oh, that would be great if I was using a character that had actual health. Damn it. Well, alright. Infinite ammo then. Oh, that's fucking sick. Okay. Okay, let's ride. Okay, we don't have to worry about reloading, which is super cool. So let's carry over if we buy another weapon. What is that? Is that a rocket launcher? Oh, it's 15! You know what? I'm gonna stick with the revolver. If we get 15, though... Okay. Still something left. That didn't give me the clear message. Oh, yeah, I guess. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, I'm not gonna risk a third. Ooh, but now we've got enough for... Alright, so if I'm probably gonna eat shit soon on this one anyways. It's gonna go down with a fucking sick-ass gun in my hand. Yeah, all right. All right, let's go. Also, we have a key now. Yoink. All right, this shithead's not long for this world. Oh no, no, I got an infinite ammo little upgrade thing. So by default, this dude doesn't have infinite ammo, but I picked it up in one of the little thingamadings. And it applies across whatever weapon I pick up, too, which is awesome. So now we don't have to worry about weird-ass reloads. Just the timing on the shots, which is quite helpful. No, this is a hit scan, so. But some AoE. There. Luck up on floor completion. Dope! Well, hopefully we complete this floor. Oops. So now I wonder, if I go to the store, right? Is it gonna matter? Oh. No. It gave me nothing, but he upgraded his shop, apparently, so cool. This is going to be slightly problematic for flying enemies, probably, but we'll make it work. Stationary targets, however, no issue. Good job, buddy. You did it. Stood there and took it like a big old champ. It generated chest. Oh, it's a little thingamading. Wow. So now they're giving me all the health drops, of course, when I can't use it. Thanks. Fucking par for the course, isn't it? Range up? Well, it's already a projectile. Does it have a range? Not really. Well. Nope. Whoa, what the hell? Ow! Ow! Yeah, hold. Not looking so hot. Wait, so is this like Unreal and Quake rules where I just hover the reticle over a target and it turns homing eventually? That'd be kind of sick. This honestly looks like something I should be able to get up to, right? Maybe not. Man, anything can be better than the Sandvine fucking homing. Like, it's such a low bar to clear. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, for one fucking monies, thanks. Not even worth the magic. Pure goodness. What does that mean? Oh, nice. Stat up on everything. Alright, we're just up to the boss here. There we go. Fucking love it. Ability up. I don't know what ability means. What does ability mean? Oh wait, so now do we have... It looks like we've got an empty pip down there. Can we get an health? Feels like we should be able to do such a thing. Here. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we've got one health and one armor. Last Vanaheim one. Oh no, what does that mean? Oh no, now we're back down. Shit. Well, that was fucking not worth anything then. There we go. Increase max HP. Hey, there we go. That's better. Hey, now we're talking. Alright, what do we got? Cooldown reduction? I don't know what that means. More armor. Very good. Okay. Sure. I mean, we got money for it. Oh, it's a... Oh, I see. We can only carry one of each thing. Well, I definitely like my infinite ammo, so sorry. Just wasted money. Oh yeah, like any of the weapons that are one click per button press there is kind of troublesome. But infinite ammo, no reloads is sick as hell. What'd that do? Smolder's plate? Yes? Oh, but that swaps out. I don't know what that swaps out. Oh, that swaps out my shield. Damn. No. No, thank you. I need my infinite ammo. Wait, is there something over there? No. Glowy. Just a glowy bit. Here's that I can- oh, ouch, hey. Here's that I cannot self-damage with this, right? Good. Ah. Can rocket jump, though. Hey, that's pretty sick. Very helpful. Alright, well, I was kind of worried that I was going to be able to murder myself with a badly timed rocket shot, but apparently that's not right. Okay, you know what? I can dig that. I can dig that a lot, in fact. Okay, so yeah, I just need to hover the reticle over him for like a quarter second, and then it turns into a homing shot. And then they evaporate. Alright.
Ow!
Yeah. Sure. Shots penetrate walls and enemies. Holy shit. Alright. Oh, I see. Okay, but it reduced all of my other things. You know what? I will hang on to that thing that gives me the one. The one bit. Oh, and then it dropped my max health, so then I lost half of it. Oh, that's shitty. Well, good thing I know where to get health. Whoop! Good attempt, buddy. Good attempt. Alright, now, is that marvelous feat of rocket jumpery worth it? Nope. Literally nothing up there. Boo. Excellent. This is gonna replace my infinite ammo shield, right? I don't know what that means. But I'm not getting rid of my infinite ammo, so fuck that. Oh, what's this? Prestige. Make items permanent? Oh, for 30 buckos. Damn! Ah, damn! Significantly fewer buckos than required. Oh well. I'm sure it'll be fine. Okay, so I've learned that you can fire in the intro little bip there. Oh, excellent. You don't have to wait for him to toddle forward and get out the cinematic cutscene. You can just plug a couple rounds into him. It's kind of amazing. I like it. Oh, why am I back down to half health again? Alright, whatever. No way, man. Hey, if they're gonna give me damage ups, I'm taking them all. Ain't no time to be leaving them behind. Alright, little thing going on there. See? Ain't no time to be leaving that stuff behind. Ooh, Helm of Rage. Increased damage with perfect rhythm. And what was the other one I had? Oh, Luck Up on Floor Complete. Alright, you know what? I'll take that one instead. But see, even having all these damage boosts, that relies on me hitting them before they hit me. Like so. I was paying attention and jumped. do have keys. We'll get rid of the chest spawn thing. It doesn't seem great. Take the quest. Yes, please. What does that mean? Does that tell me what it means? No, it does not. They really need to just give me one health, please. Just the one health. No, there's still one left. We didn't get the clear message. Where is it? There we go. Oh man, no, give me just the one health, please. Please and thanks. Okay, feel a little bit less nervous about things now. Only key. I've seen a little upgrade to Labop for a while, although considering we're maxed out on luck for some reason, but you know, whatever. Increase max HP for a hit, huh? Alright, fine. Okay. You know what? That's fine. We can make this work, I think. I think we're left with the boss now, though. Well, at least we know, just to plug a couple of rockets into him whilst the intro is going, right? And hope that our massive damage stuff does the job. What? Don't! I should have jumped. Well, got him down to half health. Okay. That was fun. But I'm not sure I dig the whole armor only thing, so let's go back to normal ass stuff. And hope we get lucky ass drops and more infinite ammo and what have you, right? I gotta remember how to reload here. Ow! Interesting. Okay, so this is already infinite ammo, but it takes two beats to go. I don't know if I like that. We'll give it a go. We'll give it a try. And see what happens. And know if I like not being in control of that, though. I guess it does one-shot most things, it seems, so... Here to drop my three measly monies off. Okay, it does do sizable damage. There is that. Still a little bit kind of side-eye about how it works, though. I like it, but I guess we'll give it a solid chance, or we'll buy a different weapon, like the other pistol, or what in the blazes is that? That looks sick as hell. 15 buckos. Ooh, that does look nice. 7 more buckos. I think we can do that. I think we can make that work. Look up on floor complete, okay. Shoots toast. It did have a very, like, rectangular output on it, didn't it? Could be right. Except we are... Okay, we'd have to do the challenger, I think. Get a couple buckos to our name. That's fine. Though. 4 more. 3 more. Two more, huh? Okay, well, we kind of got it now. Ow! Unknown weapon. Alright, one more bucko, please. Yay! Alright. Full beat on the shot. Okay, I mean, it seems like kind of an underwhelming projectile, to be honest with you. So I'm hoping it does more than it looks like. So we'll find out soon. That's a pretty good damage. Sure. Why not sure? So, okay, that gave us one luck up for that. Very good. I don't know. I'm not quite sure what the range on this is, but it seems whatever you catch with it takes a dirt nap right quick. Which I'm cool with. Man, that better have been worth it. We took a lot of dumb hits there. Armor, perhaps. Secondary attack? Excuse me? Oh, shit. How do I know when that's charged? Oh, I see. The diamond on the lower center there. Okay, that complicates things slightly. Okay, does seem to have range. Fairly okay range at that. Just feels like maybe the visuals on it aren't exactly clear. Yes, please. Hey, there we go. Like, we're out of buckos entirely, but hey, worth it. A little bit more stacked. Ow! Sure. know what timed explosives means. So we're gonna hang on to our luck hat. We've only got the one. Good job, buddy. Speed buff? How much of a speed buff are we talking about? Whoa, okay. Very good. Good speed buff. That recharge is really quick too. Holy shit. Nice. All right. Can see that being a boon. Oh, it penetrates walls too. Eat shit. Okay, so this is probably literally a railgun, right? Now a more damaging railgun. Very good. excellent. Rock explode on landing. Look for secrets, huh? Ooh, scheme of secrety secrets? Well, we kind of sort of knew that, right? With the weird chest off the broken bridge there that one time that we couldn't open because we didn't have a key. Hey, now that we are actively thinking about secrety secrets, right? Be more aware of them. Hopefully more aware of them. More damage, I say. What else we got? Okay, so SMG or it's like revolver or a clip up. Oh, clip up for here. Hell yeah. Excellent. That's what I'm talking about. Health, please. Of course, now they're not going to give me nothing. Nope. There we go. What is this? A different weapon. Railgun seems better. More light. Nice. Okay. Good. Well timed. Kinda love it. Yeah. Not exactly the right weapon to have for a bunch of tiny fuckers, though. Ah, well. No matter. Oh, I see. Gives me like a little micro dodge. very tiny micro dodge. But it's something, I guess. Yeah? It's something. Ah, there were two of them floating around, that's what it was. Okay, no problem. Triple jams now. Ooh. No key, because then we could take the shortcut on out of here, huh? Let's see what we got. Six shooter, double time reload, nice. Seven buckos, though. Health. Increase max HP, hell yeah. This isn't gonna get us much, but let's see what the armor he's got in store. The revolver. I forget what was that? That was the shotgun, right? Damn. Well, let's take the clip up. I hope that transfers over to new guns when we get it, because that would be kind of sick. The shotgun? 15, right? Oh,
Ah!
Okay, I think I moved through on the wrong beat there. Oh well. Ah, I see. Okay, interesting. Drop little explosive Dillabops on death. Seven? Four? Seven buckets. No monies? They're not dropping any monies? They dropping the splody skulls instead of money? That kinda stinks. Not sure how I feel about that. I think I'd prefer to have the monies. Very lightweight monies here. Kinda stinks. Two monies. Dope! Okay, he's good too, I guess. Speed multiplier. Ooh, damn. That's pretty good. Not quite how he tagged me with that one, but whatever. Yeah, without the really big damage dealers. Kinda be a pain in the butt, can he? Alright, let's see what we got. Gotta worry, what should we be saving up for? Clip size is always pretty good at 5. The revolver and... Oh, minigun, huh? 15, though! Ah! Maybe we'll get enough for that. Really like enough for that. Halfway there's. One short. Oh, fuck it. I want that minigun. Ah, jeez. I don't know what the fucking... Like, I definitely have moved through that barrier before with a dodge, but I'm not quite sure how. Not quite sure how I did it. Just one of those things I didn't think about, and it happened. Yeah, well. It's health that spawned there. I wonder? Yeah, it seems that way. As is that one. Okay. Alright, we do get a key. We'll go for that one behind the barrier there. Let's see if we get anything super neat. There we go. Alright. I want whatever's behind there. Let's see what we get. That takes, what, 12 off? Okay, I see. Oh no, is that just gonna... Yeah, it's hardly worth it, wasn't it? Okay, so now we got halfsies, half health, half armor. Interesting. Not exactly what I was going for, but... Oh, wait. Yeah, I see there's something up there. Yeah, okay, yeah, I see what they want me to do. Clever. Jumping puzzles and FPSs, the best. Oh boy. Now, how though? Easy. There we go. Better be worth it. Solar flares. I don't know what that means, but it's rad. Oh. Don't know if like. Oh no! Ah, damn it! Well, there's our ungotten armor. There's that one over there too, if we had another key. Is this kind of a spread pistola? I don't particularly like that. It does more damage, which in which case I'll be okay with. Very pretty. Not particularly effective against single targets. Ah! Damn. That's too spread out for my liking. Look on the bright side, haha, I get it. Cause it was a flare. And flares are bright. Seven buckos, alright. Ah, there's the railgun again for 15. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go with this other pistol, and we're gonna try to get that clip up as well. Oh, no, no. Probably worth the health bop since we just get it back here anyways. I like it. Speed. Oh, we didn't get one more monies, did we? Damn it. Eh. Ah. So, I think this is when they spawn the explodey skulls, right? So that's no money. That's what we get out of chests and shit. That kind of stinks. I'd prefer to have the monies. Carry two weapons. Hell yeah. That's pretty sick. Gotta get another weapon now. Spread of projectiles? Huh. Monies, please. Thank you. I don't know if I'll be able to afford anything. see. The only way we're gonna get money is by eating shit once or twice, whatever. Usually at least one upgrade thing in each room. Another chest, or a little upgrade dillabop, or... that was a shadow. Shit. Well, that's alright. Was Iron Man the boss? Oh no, here we go. Spent half the intro time walking towards him, the other half plugging three rounds into him, and then he hit me back. Oops. Alright, like one or two more good goes here, and then we'll call it a night. Fucking wall. That was great. Oh, there's a thing on the floor too. Oops. Da ba da ba da. Increases healing effects. That's pretty good. Let's take the max HP first. Come back for that later, maybe. Thank you. Maybe not when we've only got 2 health. That's better. Is there a blacksmith around here? No? Of course not. What was that other thing in the shop, though? The extra heals? I do want that. Also, we've got a key for the thingamading. Yeah, okay. Ooh, sick! Vampirism? Oh, sick, that doubled my health gain there. Okay, great. Now we're ready. Now we're fucking ready for everything. Yeah, it is giving me health on each hit. That's pretty sick. Alright, so we took a little scratch of damage there. Pretty okay, I guess. Okay, This better lead to a nice long run then, considering what we're doing now. All right, here we go. Eat shit, idiot. All right, well, I don't want to leave the level just yet because we just got here. What's this? I don't know what that means. Cleaving? Oh, I see. Okay, so 1 health, 2 health, or 3 health. That's kind of gross. I do want more gold though, so yeah, sure, why not? Oh no! But then we get rid of the. Shit. Did a little bit of a dumb there. Oh well. That's right. With our vampirism, we'll be back to full in no time. Hopefully. Well, hell, maybe I should go back and get that one of those other things then. Since clearly we're gonna be okay health-wise. Curious what that the one that costs 3 does. Oh, it's the hat. And we've already got a. Oh, I see. Okay. It highlights the little slot that it would put into there. Never mind. I'm cool with what we got. This. Oh, I see. This takes us to different levels? Probably good not to jump our butts into danger. Shots. That's pretty sick, honestly, but nah. Oh yeah. Now we desperately need a better weapon to make use of these fucking clip-ups. Aha, speaking of. Damn. One bucko short. Okay, that's fine. We can find another bucko. Please give me another bucko. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Yeah. Oh yeah. Semi-auto rifle with one-click reload? Oh man. I don't know if the clip's transferred. I would think so, given how kind of sick and awesome this gun is. I don't know. If we could get four more buckos, we could get another one. That'd be super awesome, but we'll have to see. Fucking talking. Now we're talking. Give me the cool things. All of the cool things, please. Yeah, let's try. So let's see, I had 9 before I gave this one up, right? Yep, that definitely transferred. Fucking sick as hell. Fucking sick as hell. Yeah, we did. We did accidentally just face the boss right away, didn't we? That's alright. That's alright. We managed to do good on that fight anyways, right? There, it's a different weapon altogether. Okay, well, what's this one? A little bit delayed for my tastes. A little bit delayed. I don't like it. So we're gonna go back to this one. Go faster, glove. Speed up. Oh geez, yeah, that's speed up alright. But you know what? We're gonna keep our healing effects, I think. It's been serving us well. I guess we do have slightly less plus damage on account of the vampirism, right? So it's probably not doing as much as it should now, even. But still pretty good. I'm pretty sure the vampirism thing reduced our damage, because when we were fighting the first boss, like, he was taking, like, very little. Very little damage, even from our pea shooter. Although I could be wrong. I don't know. I don't have enough of a baseline to say yeah. Say yeah, nah, on that one. It just feels like perhaps they would do that to offset the health you're regaining. Beef the way it is. Of course, this being a different zone, maybe they look different. Oh no, here we go. A five-shot double shotgun, huh? tempting. Tempting, but I do like the range. I do like the range on this. Is that infinite ammo? It fucking is. Okay. Oh, fucking K. Lovely. Fucking lovely. It is dashed through on the yellow bit. Trading shots now instead of double health, or double healing. Tempting, but nah. might break a good combo. Decimal healing. I know it was like single digits and stuff for each hit, but decimal is even more interesting. Oh. Alright. Revolver's tempting just because of the damage output, but eh. Double damage. You know? Considering how good the reload is on this thing, it's only a one-click reload. We may as well just go with it. Fuck. It's fucking sick. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got? Range up for 7. Hell yeah. Shield. I mean, health we're gonna get. We're just shooting shit, so we may as well. All right, let's fucking ride. Excellent. Never mind. Alright, what do we got? Precision up. Nice. 7. Alright. We'll save up for that precision up. I still don't know what precision necessarily does. I guess it reduces spread? That would make sense. Damn, that did everything. Sick. And we've got enough for the armor. Great. I don't think we've seen the boss of the... the second portion of the second zone, right?
Ah, that's really key.
What else could you even give me besides another clip up? Hell yeah. Aha. More than doubled the clip size on this thing, plus double damage. Good. Damaging floor is perfect. Exactly what we needed. Well, you have to remember, we have the item that doubles our health boost, too. Or our health gains. So it would be a lot less effective without that, which is why I've been hanging onto it for so long. I don't have enough of that. Because otherwise I bet it would be a little bit less overpowering. Lay creep. Yeah, sure. I think we get it's the one we got right now. Trampling boots finishes off low health opponents. Meh. Let's take these instead. I can't get hurt by that. Yeah, perfect. Excellent. Definitely got the cash. Yeah. The double damage is doing it for us. I want to replace it. Oh wait, was it this one? I think it's the other. Oh, wait, what we got here? Hey, money! Oh, that took away our armor. Dope. That was silly. Sight reading this shit all over the place, I love it. He had very little chance there, didn't he? Oh, chump. What a fucking chump. Having the ranged weapon is pretty good here. Nice wide open spaces, make our things do their job. What am I gonna need a key for this? Of course. Hmm. Probably not going to trade out the weapon. Boy howdy, another shot. Yeah, the shotgun would have been probably a good choice for last level, but this set of things is definitely better. Fucker that got me on one of the previous runs. Shithead with a shield. Explosive shots. They would get rid of my vampirism though. Well, let's see what it does. Oh. Maybe the visual effect wasn't there. It wasn't indicative of what it would do, but had the money, may as well, right? Just for fucking grins, why not? Alright, we'll put more damage there than I wanted to, but eh, I'm sure we'll be fine. I mean, pretty much the opening boss salvo is going to heal us to full anyways, so I'm not exceedingly concerned about this. But, just to be sure, since this is a boss we're not familiar with... Oh, excuse me, sir. Ooh, hey. See? Easy peasy. Ah, nice. Up to 9 now. Fucking sick. Sick as hell. Alright, we unlocked another character. That was the dude from the first, that was the first boss from the first area, wasn't it? Oh, he went down like a chump there. This is some boss rush ass shit, isn't it? Alright, okay, I see what they're doing. Well, maybe not fully boss rush. In every room here, or they stopped doing that? Have they deemed me too powerful? Oh no, they got that extra one there, so. There. Well, speed, definitely. No max health up though, unfortunate. Oh well. Oh yeah, there's definitely something up there. Oh, to us. Mark for death. Okay. Yoink. Oh, a different gun, huh? Let's see. Is this the bolt action one? Yep. Actually, I prefer the semi-auto at this point. Yeah, I didn't use the burning coin one. You're right. I think that would have expended my monies. That's why I kind of went like, eh. But if Mark for Death does what I think it does... sucking thing here. Oh my goodness. Shot everything under the sun here. Range increase versus double damage? Nah, double damage all the way. Hell yeah. Max health increase. Oops. Critical multiplier. Ah, damn. That would be sick. I'd be fucking sick too, but vampirism is too strong. Yeah, go ahead and paste the effects of it in here. I'll be armed with knowledge. Not that I'm not already armed to the teeth. Arc enemies take damage over time until death. Wow. Stack multiple times on the same target used on another target. Curse also still. Holy shit. Wow. That is, That seems too strong. Let's be honest. Seems too strong. Transforms projectiles? Oh, no. Well, let's see what it does. Not bad. Not what I want, but not bad. Much damage this stuff does, but best not to test it out. Oh. Yeah, okay. I didn't even use my death mark on him. Just kind of railed him the old-fashioned way. Oh my goodness. Oh, they did not give me a mini-map anymore here, huh? There. There goes our entire pile of monies. Ah, I see. Take that path up there. Ah, nuts. I should have maybe saved a little bit. Ah, well. I'm sure we're fine with 150 health. Sick-ass vampirism. Good damage. Is this now the boss rush? The actual boss rush? Seems that way. Oh, you shitheads. Ow! Ow! That was a little scary. And yet, vampirism carries the day. Holy shit. Just incredible. Just incredible. Alright, so what other characters do we have then? We got that guy, right? Yep. We need a hog on hard. Okay. 2,000 kills. We're 3/4 of the way there. Store 100 coins in the... Oh, in the bank. No. Yeah. Store 100 coins in the dish, which we did 70 of, so that's almost there. Spend 1,000 coins in the armory. Well, that's gonna happen soon enough. Complete the game with... Odor, huh? What else? Oh, this one. Okay. Speed did hog on hard. Okay. Incredible. Then there's easy, there's hard, and then there's hellish. Oh, boy. You know what? For grins. Let's see what this is about. Oh wow, okay, so they did double damage on that single hit. And enemies seem faster, they definitely spawned a higher tier enemy in the very first fucking room. Yikes, okay, well this run is not long for this world. But interesting little thing they got going on already. Like so. Okay, so enemies do double damage. And other weirdo shit happens, so, you know. Okay. Well, there's definitely plenty for us to do here, so fun game. Fun game. Extremely fun and cool. We'll be revisiting this for this week and next week and probably the week after as well, because holy heck, this is pretty sick. But that'll do it for tonight. That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT, back here with BPM Bolts Per Minute. Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CDT, Shmup Book Club, Salamander 2, Supernova, and Einhander. Friday night, we're off. Saturday, question mark p.m. CDT, Grab Bag, who knows? And then Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, Long Play. We're going to keep going with Noida since we did it clear. We've got Nightmare Mode unlocked, so that's fun. That's the fun shit right there. But that looks like that's this week. That's this week. That'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.